main characters, which represents the conflict between the individual and a centralized government, and how the centralized government cannot discern between individuals and cannot discern the rights of individuals and the corporate. So that concludes today's lecture. We have a research paper due Tuesday, people, so please hurry as soon as possible and get it done.
Thank you.